So guys, let's try this. This is different. Oh my god. Oh, choke still on. Yeah. Biggest problem? I still don't know what I'm doing. That was surprising. Yeah, do a flip! I can't do a flip. Ah, that was a bad idea. I mean, this is not a rear view, I can tell you that. I have basically never been on this bike. This is probably the first time that I have, you know, ridden this thing more than 5 meters. Ah, don't put your feet on the ground. So yeah, so this is a gas TXT, I think 280, 260, 280, I don't remember, from 2006. And you know, the whole enduro idea is that I want to get better at enduro. And if you watch the cross training dude from Australia, that keeps telling you that if you want to get better, you need to learn some trial skills. So what did I do? I bought a bloody trials bike, but I probably need to, I guess, lose 20 more kilo and learn how to ride this damn thing. And I still haven't managed a full lock turn. Whoa! This is what motor vlogging is about, isn't it? Someone that I like to watch on YouTube said the other day, this is basically about talking shit. So if you don't like me talking shit, then go fuck yourself. Oh, I want to sit down. Can I sit down? I know it's a trial bike, but I want to sit down, mama. The problem is the trial bike doesn't have a side stand. I'm gonna fall, I already know that. I'm gonna fall and I'm gonna hurt something or break something. Okay, look at that. That might actually work. Fucker. The camera hit the kill switch. Ah, don't fall down. And she fell down. Yeah, I'm tired. Why am I tired already? So I left for about 5 minutes and now someone else is here. This is my circle. Go find your own little circle. Now we've got that double camera action on and you can probably look at my ass. Let's see how dumb I look when I try to start this thing. Choke's on. And I'm tired already. But I've done. I've done a lot of stuff already. To go back to my story, sorry if I'm not making a lot of sense today. So yeah, I wanted to try and ride trials. I mean, I'm not saying riding trials, I should say riding on a trials bike, because I need to do some more tight turns, lean the bit more. Oh, come on. Learn about balance. And yeah, just overall try and get better. So that's why I bought it. The guy I went out with last time, I'm still surprised how small a turning circle this thing has. I mean, look at this. You can turn around on a dime if you weren't such a lazy fat fuck. But yeah, this is exercise. Don't like doing leg day? you should buy a trials bike. that'll be your leg workout. So the guy I went to the Chilai trials park with, he deals with bikes, or he sells bikes in Japan, and I asked him about this, like, next opportunity you see a trials bike, let me know, because I want it. I gave him some kind of deadline, like 6 months, and I told him that, oh, I need a break. And I told him that I can spend about this much money, yada yada. So he went like, yeah, have a look. And then, like, literally 2 weeks later, he messages me and says, how about this one? And I'm like, yeah, you know what? Why don't we try for this much money, and I don't have any more, and if it doesn't work, it doesn't work, and if it works, then I'm lucky, or something like that. And turns out, yeah, I don't know, 3 hours later, it's yours! So now I got a bike that I can't even handle. But that hasn't stopped me before. But this thing is a bitch! I have no idea what I'm doing here, and why I am doing this. Oh, first, my impression now is I should get rid of it, my legs hurt! Let's try something. Just remember, dismount, dismount, dismount. Oh, I did find the rear brake. That was less scary than I thought. This thing needs a fucking side stand. Can you come over here and hold the bike? Oh man, I shouldn't do this. So I hope this is straight enough. So yeah, long story short, I have a trials bike now that I don't know what to do with. I bought the dirt bike, and when I bought the dirt bike, I decided to, well, obviously, go dirt bike riding. But because I'm a fat fuck, I didn't ride so often. Also, I didn't have a car. I never actually... Oh, that was scary. I shouldn't sit. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cheat and go get the KTM. Oh my god, my legs hurt. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Yeah. It is certainly easier. So I bought the trials bike, and I'm sorry that my story is so messed up today. I'm going back and forth all the time. But practically, I set some goals last summer. I was 114 kilo, and maybe I can talk about the whole diet thing in another video, like what I did and how I did it. I went down to 92 kilo in about 4 or 5 months, and I decided to be a bit more serious about the whole dirt bike thing. And practically, you know, I wanted to buy a proper van, and ride this thing more often. And I lost the weight, I rewarded myself, I bought a van, which will be in a completely different video later on. And now I'm in a little shit moment again. Wow. Wow, that was better. Slow and more controlled is better than the stuff that I did in the July park where I fell on my ass 3 times. Well, who am I kidding? Maybe 20 times. So yeah. And what this video is about, I mean, did I buy this Trials bike just for me? Yeah, probably, because, you know, it's my money and everything. But I was thinking,